In summary, the Isle owes its lofty position to the industry of the Alagons. And we can be all but certain that the Archbishop and his cronies are enjoying the view from its top.
I see.
If we are to join them, we will first need to pass through the Isle's etheric barrier, which is, alas, more powerful than most. Powerful enough to make a mess of a perfectly good airship, at any rate. As far as I can gather, the barrier mechanism draws ether from the surrounding environment and polarizes its elemental aspect to produce what is, in effect, a wall of lightning.
It seems plain that without the Varnu's key, any attempt to reach the Isle will end in failure.